stars of SmackDown Live have something to prove tonight. They're going to leave it all in the ring because that's what SmackDown Live is all about.
Byron, put on a helmet, pull up your big boy pants. It's going to be a long, long night. Let's go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Springfield, Illinois, weighing in at 286 pounds, BigDogWilliams.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
I've been looking forward to this one.
His opponent from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, weighing in at 170 pounds, Morris, the Icon.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Great trouble here. Can he get a full locked in?
In trouble. In the grass.
He's in control. He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Gets him with the counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He's tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Prepared to take some damage tonight.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Looking for a pinfall. And there's the kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
And I think we just might see.
Too close to the ropes.
shoulder targeted there.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Ooh, stiff punch to the left side.
Quick thinking pays off. He turns it around.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Countered it just in time.
Jarring European uppercut.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to...
Up and night-night. Makes the cover. Two. Wow, just barely making it out.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
I had that well scouted.
Bang it back with their own count.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, BigDogWilliams.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New Zealand, weighing in at 182 pounds, Omega Wolf.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And his opponent, representing the Eliminators, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Ken the Samurai, the Dragon.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Bad vibration.
A well-timed dodge.
With the reversal.
Uh-oh.
Side kick.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here. He switches it back around. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, my!
Producing a trampling.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, ow. Boom, right the button. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. He's looking a little off balance. Bad predicament right here.
Oh,
right to the kidneys. Ooh. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Plus the educated hands and feet.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Is it fully locked in?
Will it?
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Shut right out of the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Step through into the armbar. Drops the leg as well. This is trouble. Armbar's in. Armbar.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Two. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, what a place knee. Right to the midsection.
This match grinded him down a little.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Five. Knee right to the midsection. Able to reverse that one. Oh, what are they doing here? All the way up. Sit down, guard buster.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top. Makes the cover.
One, two.
Barely kicks out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
He deflects it right back. Shot connects. Boom, what a punch.
What a shot.
Attacking the knee.
He avoids the damage.
Both wrists captured it.
Looking for the victory.
Two count.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Both competitors digging deep into their...
Good night, nurse. Two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go here.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
He's lining him up.
Counter.
Here we go. For the win. and waves off the pin.
Wait for it. Pin shot.
Can he shut the door on this one? And they're still in this.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Armbar, leg lock, submission.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Suplex. Two.
Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Cover. Is that enough?
Two. Breaks the close count.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's gotta know he's in harm's way here.
Wait for it.
My goodness, look at this. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
No, it's not over.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
The
elbow smash. Nice scoop slam. Oh, foot just stomping down. I knew what was coming.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Fighting back for the counter.
Good job refocusing the reverse back.
Whip. We got a cover.
One, two, three.
And there's the win. Huge win here tonight.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Hey, do you guys see
making
that?
His way
yeah,
to the ring
thought this was his
from Taipei, Taiwan.
I think he's made a mistake here,
weighing
Sexton.
In at 508.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Able to interrupt the attack. Hits him with the counter.
Got him.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Ah, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Outright presentation of power there.
reverse. Caught with a punch.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Ah, oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
He gets back into the ring. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Scoop slam from behind. Inverted scoop slam.
Oh, impressive counter.
Stomping. Ouch.
Punch connects.
Tag with a punch.
Oh, the human torture rack.
Up and down. What a slam.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point. Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring.
Just a second.
From the past.
I was afraid.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this? You
gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
The ref motioning to get in the ring now.
Yeah, I think the referee's at the end of their rope.
You can only push a referee so far, Corey.
Man, what a hit.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up it's and...
Suplex. She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, drop right across the neck. Oh, and she turns it around. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this and...
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience. Though his opponent will have something to say about that, he himself has garnered a lot of experience and
looks like someone's ready to get this match underway sooner rather than later.
Come on,
is that really what it looks like to you? And we're getting dangerously close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now. And he's able to counter. Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other. Round and round we go. Nice. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Had that one scouted. Expected that one. And responds with a counter of their own.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Sliding back into the action, back into the ring. Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster. Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend. Locked in on the shoulder. Sight set on the top rope. Ooh. Oh, look out. Tremendous drop kick.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And he sends him into the corner. This superstar was down and out.
Whoa!
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out. Boom! Full head of steam.
Turning this match completely around. Guided down with force.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Quick strike to the lower body.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Reverse, paying for that mistake.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. And he's able to reverse. Clothesline.
Well measured.
Oh, perfect kick.
He skirts around it.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
Now look at this. Whoa, what a slam. And he goes for the pin. One, two. He gets the shoulder up at two.
He really thought that was it.
Big kick. Bang, drop kick.
One,
He's taking this to the floor now. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Nice takedown.
He slides back into the ring.
Three.
What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
He may be in a bad.
And here we go.
It's locked in now. Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out?
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold. Hoisted up.
Gutbuster!
Evisceration. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Way too. Oh.
Diving moonsault!
Will this be enough?
One, two.
Kick out. Close to three.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Big boom.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Somehow.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running to win might just be impossible.
Nice DDT.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Ah, kick. Nasty kick. He's returning fire.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Oh, look at this. Dropping the broken arrow. Cover here. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
Look at this superhuman power.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Rolling neck snap.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Going way up high.
Look out.
Oh, look at this.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Wow. One of the best to ever do that move.
Cover.
Two.
He wins. He wins.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Storm the Eagle.
That was a difficult win, but it was a big win in the record books.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
Ready to go here. Big match for this young man. Oh my God, oh my God. No. Out of the crowd. He doesn't even realize. From behind, an ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it, because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand, and the bell rings. Here we go.
And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely, a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business, you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Shoulder tackle. Here's the early cover.
One, two.
He gets his shoulder up before three.
He actually got pretty far there for such an early pin.
Oh, my goodness. Now he's been put on the defense.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash. He just punched him in the chest.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh. Great reversal.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Two. Oh, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Five.
Big forearm. Oh, what a nasty knee lift. A running elbow drop. Great counter.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Costly error there. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Airlock DDT. Bonzai. Does he get him here?
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
Take the wind right out of you.
Straight punch, nothing fancy. Really just laying it in.
Shifts it back onto it.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Submission there.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, the shoulder claw. Look at this. Agony and pain.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Saw that one coming.
Looks like he has his finger in the trigger now.
Taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. Victory. He'll save her forever.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Your winner, Justice, the Lawman.
Impressive win for him here.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.